Welcome back to Factalicious Crafts. Today I'm going to teach you how to transform these boring old Dixie cups, throw them away, into this amazing drum for kids to play with. And it's a really good sensory toy for little kids. The materials are some decorating tape and some decorating sequins, some string, a black marker, a pencil, two Dixie cups or any small cups, brown paint, of course a paintbrush, and you'll need a thick paper. Thanks for watching. Bye.